Webb. Lampard in the way, now Davis. Robson. What a goal!
It's currently for Mick Martin. Now Brownlee. Three waiting for the cross. Peter with his one! And it's so simple!
Donald trying a long throw. Cassidy again with a shooting chance, looking instead for Baraclough, going!
Seventh of the game, oh, what a good one too, and off the line from Buchanan. Smith to bang it in again, and still the pressure on Newcastle.
Got two to find. Gibb, good save.
As Clark backpedals away, Tudor covers. Tudor wasn't needed. Hibbett. Green. Donald in the middle. Baraclough alarmingly free on the far side. Coming in now. Great goal.
Barton's header will come down for Daly. That was a little indecisive, the header out.
Got to go again. Didn't quite make that fully, but just enough. Now Howard. Hibbett. Oh, yes! Oh, what a cracker!
Dermot. Gibb trying to get round the defence and succeeding! And Cassidy with the equaliser! An old fashioned goal by Newcastle.
Tommy Taylor, Alan Taylor's got it. He's got Robson inside. And there's Roy Bradford! Oh, what luck can you have! Bradford getting his head to the ball.
Which he takes well.
Barraclough. It's got McDonald up and Smith up. Here's Smith. No doubt about it now.
Walker chips it in.
Mitchell looks delighted, and no one...
Good flick by Davis to Dyson. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping.
Howard and Monker have both gone up for this. Here it comes. Hope in the air. He scored! George Hope has scored for Newcastle.
All right. Pushing by with no chance now for Martin. Oh, what a soft goal!
Searching ball from Jim Smith to Natras. Still Natras. Oh, yes.
So Tommy Craig from the penalty spot. Cracking drive. Parks with no chance at all.
Nigel Walker, the lad who scored the goal up at Newcastle earlier this season, the goal that Newcastle beat Leicester with, 1-0. So Walker, Gateshead lad on, getting his first touch, and a shot from Martin, he's on target.
One wonders how long it'll be before the substitute is brought on, and there's a chance for Barraclough.
Robson, Young, well, he started the move, he deserved to finish it, and a bad mistake, and it's a goal by Whitney, and it's a terrible mistake by River.
And a blatant foul there on Morrissey, shirt half removed from his back, and that's going to be a booking. Ray Ellison going into the book for a deliberate foul. Only his fifth league game and his seventh appearance in the first team. Ray Ellison goes into the book.
For Tudor. Tudor hammering it. McDonald, there it is! The winner, surely! Bobby Moncur! 4-3!
What an incredible reversal! 89 minutes, 1 minute to go.
Catling getting it in. Maybank. And Manners just giving away the third successive corner.
It's been Shaw in a bit of trouble here. John Connolly's with a chance. He's taken it!
Tackle by McNamee.
Shoulder taking the corner. And Barkley's hit the mark. David Barkley's header, neatly judged, just dropped onto the top of the crossbar before going on. But he moved well to take that ball right away from all the defenders.
Barraclough. Tudor. Frank Clark. And he scored! The goalkeeper seemed to see that terribly late. He saw the danger, but then took his eye off the ball as McDonald came down with jaws open, no doubt. McDonald's. Good try!